When there is money, I use sanitary pads. And where there is no money, I use old cloth.
During my menstruation, I used to wear two underwears.
I use cotton wool. In the past, I was not attending the classes because I feel so embarrassed.
When it comes to menstruation, a girl would miss 5 to 7 days, and that is every month. And for her to catch up, very, very difficult.
Do we know the menstrual cups?
No.
Do you want to know them?
Yes.
Okay. So when you insert the menstrual cup, you insert it through the vagina because this is... It's supposed to be taken out by holding the rings, pinch it and do like that.
At first, I had some fear because the cup was looking like it is too big. When I started using it, I was feeling some little pain, yeah, and I removed it. And the second time, I was like, I have done it for a long time, yeah.
The goal of this cup is that I feel free when I want to do everything and I attend the classes.
With the introduction of this brilliant menstrual cup, we have seen a very, very tremendous improvement. These days, girls do not stay at home because of the issue of menstruation.
When I was using pads in the last time, I was feeling shy because everyone could know that I'm in period, but now people don't know because I'm using the cup, I can dance, I can do anything.